Georgia's governor just announced a surprising plan for reopening his entire state. He's allowing a wide array of businesses that usually involve very close physical contact to reopen as soon as this coming Friday.
Starting this week, gyms and movie theaters will open first, and then restaurants would be open next week.
On Friday, gyms and nail salons will open. On Monday, the movie theater I just alluded to will also open. Restaurants will open as well. And then on Thursday, that stay-at-home order will cease to exist. And of course, by the end of the month, the emergency order is no longer in effect for the state of Georgia.
We have heard from Louisiana, where the governor says he hopes sooner rather than later they can open. In Tennessee, they're planning to open some businesses. It is clear we're going to see a lot of different things in a lot of different places, and it could get a bit messy.
Reopening this Friday in Georgia, gyms, bowling alleys, barbershops, and some other businesses that can't do work from home.
This measure will apply statewide and will be the operational standard in all jurisdictions.
Monday, restaurants will also reopen. Kemp says all businesses that are reopening must screen employees for illness and practice social distancing.
By taking this measured action, we will get Georgians back to work safely.
South Carolina expected to open stores and beaches Tuesday, which were open all weekend in Jacksonville, Florida, with social distancing rules flagrantly flouted.
I think that decision was reckless. It shows you how undisciplined the leadership of this country has been, because we do not have a consistent message.
And there are still hotspots: Chicago, Boston, Philadelphia. One more pork plant just closed indefinitely in Minnesota after an outbreak. Nearly 10% of U.S. pork production is now shut down. Just these four states can safely open first on May 4th, still 2 weeks from today.
Unless we get the virus under control, the real recovery economically is not going to happen.